Just imagine, if you were standing right here over 60 years ago, you'd be standing in the middle of an orange grove. One visionary man stood right where you are now, but instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
summit of Mount Wanahakalu to join with us in the fraternal bonds of Tengu. If you are able to swim through the ring of fire.
And the magic, as Walt assured us, will never end.